gosh! That's rough!
Oh, guess it's time to move on.
That was rough!
Oh, there's a treasure chest!
Fire. Oh, all fire.
I don't think you have any skills for this.
How about trick?
I'll go with never mind.
Looks like you can target a weakness.
Not Loki. Nope. So, okay, how would I explain Persona for Eel and try to sell it? Imagine a dating sim with Pokemon-like gameplay mechanics. What are you planning to work on?
I'm always happy to team up with everyone.
Except, okay, so imagine in Pokemon, if instead of things just being weak to elements, the moment you expose a weakness, you get an extra turn.
There's a treasure chest open. A shadow. Lovely.
Oh, all ice?
You have a skill that can hit a weakness.
Let's let the Ice Queen handle this.
The enemy's down. Let's finish this. I'll strike you to pieces.
Oh, really?
Perfect coordination.
Megadola. Yes, please.
I'll be a better fighter with this.
A cool gun. I should probably, like, my instinct is to.
A shadow. What will you do?
Sure.
We got the advantage.
Keep it together. I think I did a while ago too.
Skills for this.
My persona's ready. Persona.
One enemy down. I am
take over anytime. Peter, it's all yours.
How about we make his day a really bad one? Gosh, that move is so cool looking! Actually, I have my own persona kind of designed. I'll give you three guesses to what it is, Seeker. Also, actually, that's a quick question. Seeker, what do you think my Arcana is? I took an Arcana test a while ago. What do you think it is?
I'm always happy to team up with everyone. It's an enemy. Do we attack?
There's a whole bunch of weak enemies here. I need to get out. I need to leave.
There's a shadow.
I need to leave.
Excellent. Look.
Powerful enemy spotted. Please be careful.
Incorrect. Try again. You have one more guess. That was 2-1. Caked up for real? Who? No. I am Justice Arcana Major and then Judgment immediately after that.
All right. The strong one. Be on your guard.
What to do?
Yeah. Oh, that's new. Oh, that's not good at all. That's very not good.
Just watch. Much obliged.
It's payback time.
In this situation, I won't lose.
I move to strike.
Artemisia!
Just to make sure. Oh, that's busted!
All enemies defeated. Good work out there.
You can now fuse Ho-Oh with the Board of Fortune. Oh, cool!
I've learned a new skill.
Mabufudine, yes, please. Ooh, she learns Diamond Dust!
All right.
Now then, the path is clear. Shall we proceed?
Of course.
I see.
You seem to be in a fine mood tonight. Very well. Let's get back to work.
It's possible, based on what we've seen with the large shadows.
Carbon jacket. A tuxedo! Okay, we're gonna grab this and then progress into the Monad door. Hopefully you guys can still see the stream. Is everything going on okay over there?
No matter what happens, I feel like I'll be fine as long as I'm with all of you.
I feel the same way, too.
We're good? Okay. I just saw a little bit of going down. Okay, who is left? 68. Okay, still Mitsuru.
Good day.
About requests.
Are you accepting a request? Wonderful.
150,000 yen.
Very well.
Okay, we're gonna be fusing some personas. Also, Eel, this is what I'm talking about. We're able to fuse and mix personas together. But, Seeker, my persona that I made for myself is Arthur, based on the mythological figure King Arthur.
This is your progress so far. Registering persona is overriding, except all registered.
It is a special persona you desire.
So
is it
close.
Not?
So close! So
this
close!
This might be too much for you.
I refuse. I refuse. Anybody who knows Persona knows exactly what this is. I refuse. I resist. I am going to say no, sir. Dragon spotted. Do you want me to make it? I know that book. I know him from Shin Megami Tensei. Wait, you
what kind of persona do you desire?
Oh.
This persona is powerful.
Oh, cool! Yes!
Persona, please choose what skills to inherit.
It appears it will receive an immense. Well then,
I will make the dragon. Begin? It's also known as Phoenix in other mythologies. No.
Might be too much for you. This would be a wise choice. This would be a wise choice. This persona is powerful.
I'm kidding.
This would be a wise choice.
Oh, she's pretty.
Control this one yet.
I need to figure out how to fuse Byakko. for Eel for a second.
Take all the time you need to consider.
I can't fuse him now.
This persona is powerful. This persona is powerful. What do you wish to inherit?
Fast heal, soul shift. Fun.
Receive an
a new power emerges.
Thank you for the hydrate, Elegance. I cry. I will be able to very soon. I just haven't. No. My Bufu died. Babufu dine. Not salvation again!
This persona is what do you wish to inherit? Please choose what skills to inherit.
Tasha. Revolution. High counter.
It seems no new powers. Well then, shall we begin?
We're getting ready for something very difficult, so that's why I'm, like, being very picky. About what's going on. Makoto. My boy. Okay. Okay, Siegfried. So we have slash, punch, almighty. This might be my best healing persona. Like, realistically speaking, this might be my best healing persona right now. This is actually kind of ridiculous. I think I'm gonna let this one go.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
I'm gonna spend a lot of money here.
This is your progress so far. This persona, yes?
Maybe.
So you'll be summoning this, may it be your inner strength.
Okay, so we have dark now.
This persona, yes?
I really... He is really good.
Please take a look. Are you finished? We look...
Okay, I need to see here real quick. Slash, punch, almighty, fire, dark, I'm missing light, wind, electricity, ice, and pierce. I'm missing so many elements. Okay.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. This is your progress so far. This persona, yes?
Part of me wants to grab Loki back out. Have you played Shin Megami Tensei? Okay, ice and light.
Acceptable? May it be your inner strength.
Which means I only need.
Please take a look.
Lightning.
So you'll be summoning this one?
Hold on. And wind.
You are already carrying that one.
Yeah, I think Loki is just the more cost efficient.
Are you finished? We look for
Nahabino, my beloved. Huh? Okay. We're gonna use the clock again. Even though it's gonna suck. Have you played the original Persona 3, Seeker? Okay. Oh, then you're gonna love Persona. You are gonna love Persona if you play. If you like Shin Megami Tensei, you're gonna love Persona. Oh, I missed you two up for a second. I'm so sorry.
I might be the first dog to climb to the highest point in the world.
Aww, Koromaru! I always love it, good sir. That's fair. What do you think of Reload, Seeker? Okay. Yeah, we're already on Siegfried.
Powerful.
Let's do this.
Let's go.
Time for a fight.
I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
This is the most efficient.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, it's... I've met a few people go, oh, I don't like it, but...
The defense has fallen!
You're so good.
This is a lot of setup. This is not good.
Make them pay.
Oh, I know what it's doing. The Arahan.
What's the plan here?
Artemisia!
Nice reflexes, Yukari-chan! Here, Jin.
I'll go with.
I think I can use it now.
Yeah, no, that's very not good.
Try for some healing.
Okay, we have to. I'm gonna play it safe. I'm gonna play it safe.
And with this, you're finished! Enemy defeated! You're doing great, Yukari-chan! I see. So this is what we're up against. Slashing won't work. Don't bother with swords.
Please don't come back to bite me. That's fine.
Woo!
I won't lose.
Much obliged.
Thanks.
What's the plan here?
I'll show you!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to leave after this. I don't have any piercing. Grab that. Turn to entrance. Yeah. I need to grab a different persona, another persona, before we continue. Because I don't have any piercing. Is that Lady Anne as Panther? That is not Lady Anne, but that is her costume, yes.
Please take a look. This person, is this acceptable?
Kitan the Zing!
It's yours. Are you finished?
Hey, I remember.
We look.
So, fun fact. Who here is familiar with mythology? Me? Okay. Hold on a second. Does this character look familiar? Does he look familiar? Or the name look familiar in any way? Also known as Sun Wukong. Yeah. Sun Wukong. I now know that Sun Wukong has like four different names. What's going on with my game? That was odd. Huh? That's odd. He has Sun Wukong, Sun Goku, Satan Taisei, and Kitan Desheng are the four names I know. gosh, this place is trippy and pretty. But trippy. We're gonna start off with Siegfried.
Let's do this.
Follow my lead.
I don't know their weaknesses yet. Can you test something out?
Pull the trigger. Will do the trick. Persona!
Oh no.
What to do?
I see you have your hands full. Oh my gosh. Eventide! That'll make it out of hand real fast. Don't. Koromaru. How you doing, Eventide? I'll give you a shout out after this. Yeah, just got home from work. How was work? It would be really, really unfortunate if I just did this. What? Why?
This should be a good test of your strength. But don't get careless.
Okay, so the other two.
I've already scanned this one.
What are you weak to? Lightning?
Analysis complete.
And wind.
You have a skill that can hit a weakness.
One down? Yukari?
Looks like you can target a weakness.
Two down.
Yukari, you knocked one down. In this situation.
Heal everybody up.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Oh, that's not good.
That was close. Nice reflexes, Yukari-chan.
That's not good. Don't you dare! No!
I've already scanned this one.
No.
something else.
I've got a decision. I think I'm gonna guard. Good boy, Koromaru. Revenge is sweet.
You're doing great, Yukari-chan.
You called?
Last one! Let's finish this!
I'm ready!
Revenge is sweet. I'm gonna guard though, cause I have a sneaking suspicion. Yeah, there it is. No! Bruh! Why? Don't you dare. So do I!
That's a win for the team!
That being said, Mitsuru definitely does need some SP. That said, hold on, Eventide, how was Persona 3 Reload? I'm pretty sure you've beaten it by now, correct? How did you enjoy the game?
We could easily misinterpret the game because of, like, cultural barriers. Like,
I get Wait, that was it?
Place. But people going to the street to the
You'll be able to fuse personas up to Judgment Terra. Oh, cool. Oh, that was it? That was it? I feel like I wasted. I need to get to the 190th floor because there's a kitty that needs saved.
You can do it, Kuro-chan.
Did you fight the Reaper, Eventide?
I think Kuro-chan found something.
There's a shadow.
Looks like Kuro-chan found the stairs. Okay.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Kuro-chan spotted the enemy.
What level did you try beating him on? It was 82? Yeah. Sounds about right.
Good day. Very well then.
Okay. So guys, we got a lot done. I'm not ending the stream yet, but I do think this is a good spot for us to take a wee little break. Don't you guys think? So this is going to be our intermission. Our 2-hour intermission. We'll be back with some more Persona 3 Reload here really quickly. Again, guys, tomorrow I'm going to do a short stream, at least try to do a short stream of the game Vindictus Defying Fate. It's in its pre-alpha. It has a pre-alpha up until then. I want to record it and like put it up on for documentation sake. So we'll be doing a short stream about that. I don't know if I'm actually going to beat it because, boy, it's difficult. It's very difficult. It's not the type of game I usually would stream, because of how much focus it takes. So, but I would love it if you guys could hang out for at least a little bit and talk, but we'll be back real quick, with some more, Persona 3 Reload. Hope to see you guys soon. Don't go anywhere. Bye.
日の